Namaskar. This video is the translation of my previous video in Konkani to English, in which I have discussed how we can prepare sanitizer using commercial bleaching powder. This bleaching powder sanitizer is useful to disinfect surfaces even from coronavirus according to government guidelines. Commercial bleaching powder has around 30 to 55% active chlorine. Suppose commercial bleaching powder has around 33% active chlorine as per the manufacturer per 100 gram of bleaching powder. Then 100 gram in 100 ml of water will give us 33% active chlorine solution. For simplicity of the calculation, we can consider it gives us around 30% active chlorine solution. This means 30 gram in 100 ml water will give us 10% active chlorine solution. If you want to decrease the concentration, then we can increase the amount of water or decrease the amount of solid commercial bleaching powder to be taken for the dilution. So if we consider that 30 gram we put in 1000 ml, that is 1 liter of water, then it will give us 1% active chlorine solution. This means in 10 liter it will give us 0.1% active chlorine solution. The concentration of active chlorine is 3000 milligram in 1000 ml, that is 3000 ppm solution of active chlorine we have prepared. If we dissolve 30 gram of bleaching powder, which is having 33% of active chlorine, in 10 liter. This solution is highly toxic and highly oxidizing and can be used to disinfect any kind of surfaces. Similarly, more dilute solution can be prepared to be used as sanitizer, maybe 2 to 4 ppm. As this much is safe according to the drinking water standards. Thank you.